These next two patterns, the first one we're going to use a crescendo, which is when we build up the dynamic level or how loud we're playing from soft to low with flat flams or unisons, however we want to think about them. And then the second one, we're going to split our hands up with a single stroke roll. Give them a try.